When they see you out with me, don't blame them, goodness knows. Oh, my honeysuckle rose. When you're passing by, flowers droop inside. I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. My honeysuckle rose. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar. When you stir it up, when I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, seems that honey barely drips your confection, goodness knows, my honeysuckle rose. Thank you. I don't blame them, goodness knows my honeysuckle rose. When you're passing by, flowers droop inside. I don't know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows my honeysuckle rose. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, it's sweet when you stir it up. Taking sips from your tasty lips, seems to friendly drips. Oh, your confection, goodness knows, my honeysuckle rose.
Oh, thank you very much. We'd like to welcome you to our live from New Orleans, and we're paying special tribute to the great musician, composer, vocalist, artist, entertainer, the great Thomas Fats Waller. Today would have been his birthday. I think he might have been 117 today, if he had still been alive. But that's a tune he wrote called Honeysuckle Rose, and we opened up a tune by the great Thelonious Monk entitled Monk's Dream, Monk's Mood, Monk's Dream, that featured, once again, that's Steve Masakowski on guitar, Martin Masakowski on bass, and Dan Caro on drums. Test 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. We're fooling with sound a little bit. Test 1, 2, 1, 2. Here's another one by the great Fats Waller. This is in a tune entitled Ain't Misbehavin'.
I'll do solo up front.
myself. The one to walk with, I'm happy on the shelf. And misbehaving saved my love for you. Oh, baby, I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting at you, I'm thinking of. And misbehaving saved my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner. Oh, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Oh, believe me, I don't say I'll let Duncan go. I'm home about it, just be my radio. And misbehaving saved my love for you. Thank you. all by myself. No one to walk with, I'm happy on the shelf. And misbehaving saved my love for you. Oh baby, I know for certain the one I love. I'm through it flirting, it's you I'm thinking of. Misbehaving saved my love for you. Radio and misbehaving saved my love for you. Ain't misbehaving saved my love for you. Oh yeah.
Thank you much, the great Fats Waller, not Fats Domino, Fats Waller. We in New Orleans has our own Fats, but this is Fats Raves from Chicago, maybe, or he worked in Chicago for quite a bit. One of the great Harlem Stride pianists. We're honoring his birthday today, Thomas Fats Waller. Can we do Jitterbug? There's another composition of Fats Waller entitled Jitterbug Waltz, and Doing research this week for his history, I knew he wrote this song as sort of hearing it from an exercise, and I thought it was his niece, but it was actually from his son Maurice. He heard his son playing a piano exercise or a piano technical exercise, and he composed this song. Inspired by his son practicing the piano. This is entitled Jitterbug Waltz. And this is a fairly recent arrangement. I think Rick Margitza may have arranged this, or by the way, if Rick Margitza via France. He loaned us this chart, and we do it in two keys. Hope you enjoy Jitterbug Waltz. Thank you. Thank you much. The great Fats Waller's Jitterbug Waltz, and we have another Fats, the great Fats Domino from New Orleans. We are doing a Fats Waller tribute show, but we have a very special request for Fats Domino's Blueberry Hill. So, Fats Waller, hope you don't mind. We'll do the other Fats Domino's tune called Blueberry Hill. I found my thrill. Oh, the great Fats Domino by special request. And we are taking requests, but we're also paying homage to the great Fats Waller. Here's one that's got, here's one called Blue Turning Gray Over You, but written by the great Fats Waller. What will I do at sundown? What will I do at dawn? What will I do at noontime now that I've found you gone? What will I do for sunshine with nothing but the rain? How can I spy? Find life worthwhile with a heart that's filled with pain. My, how I miss your tender kiss and the wonderful things you would do. Turning gray over you. You used to be so good to me. That's when I was novelty. Somebody new left me blue, turning gray over you. Thank you.
time to kiss and the wonderful things all you used to do. Silver strands, 'cause I'm blue, turning gray over you. Turning gray over you.
The great Thomas Fats Waller. And yes, Barbara Johnson Tucker, thank you for tuning in. Miss you. And here's another one by the great Fats Waller. This is entitled, What Did I Do to Be So Black and Blue? Just a thorn, my
heart is torn. Why was I born? What did I do? Sin is what's in my skin? What did I do? Oh, what did I do? Oh, what did I do? To be so black and blue. Oh, yeah.
Thank you much, the great Fats Waller. So we're honoring Fats Waller's birthday, and let's see, what do we have?
You gonna tell a little story?
You want a little story?
About the moth. Oh yeah, but we were talking before. We watched that documentary on Fats, and his son was talking about. Well, you tell it, man, because you know more about it. But kidnapping him or something.
On this. Preparation for this, I've been knowing Fats Waller as long as I play in jazz music. It's his music has always been part of the jazz repertoire, even to this today. There's a lot of songs that we're doing that still the jazz musicians all learn and still play on, and then there's some are obscure that I found and like to do tonight. If we've done a couple of them tonight, doing some research for this show tonight, I found out that his son Maurice told this tale, and also it was in his autobiography. He was talking about Fats Waller played a gig at some hotel in Chicago, and he was working there, I think a steady gig, and one night he left the gig, and he left the theater, and two guys grabbed him and told him to get in the car, and he refused, and so they pulled out a gun and told him to get in the car, and he got in the car, and they blindfolded him and took him. This is actually a true story. They took him to a secret location and with the blindfold on, and he got out of the car, and they brought him into his building, and they brought him up, and they took the blindfold off, and he saw a piano in front of him, and it was two mobsters that worked for the great, not well, I want to say great, but he wasn't the infamous Al Capone, the big gangster. Al Capone loved Fats Waller's music, and so these employees of Al Capone kidnapped Fats Waller and brought him to Capone's birthday party and told him to play piano for him. And they kind of made it okay because they told Fats, they says, if you every song you play, we're going to give you $100 bill. And so his son was talking about his dad had never seen $100 bill before, and so Fats played for a day and a half on this piano, and he left with thousands and thousands of dollars of hundred. His suit was filled with $100 bills.
Yeah, you know what? $100 bill was worth a lot of money back then.
Now it's just worth tens of dollars.
Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
But anyway, that was the legend of Fats Waller and the legend of Al Capone. I mean, I'm sure Fats never forgot that gig, although it wasn't a gig. It was really you're kidnapped to go play a gig that mm-hmm. you didn't want to do. And yeah. I'm not quite sure what I would have done in that predicament. I probably would have taken the money and kept my mouth shut and just played songs.
Probably the wise thing to do.
I wonder if he played any the theme from The Godfather. That wasn't back then. any requests? We're gonna veer. Let's see. I'm looking at my. Oh, here's a good one. Here's another one by Fats Waller. This is entitled "Keeping Out of Mischief Now."
Don't even go to a movie show if you're not by my side. I just stay home by my radio. But am I satisfied? All my flirting days are gone, on the level from now on. Don't go for any excitement now. Books are my best company. All my opinions have changed somehow. Old-fashioned as can be. When you really learn to care, there's a thrill in solitaire.
with now. Really am in love and how. I'm through playing with fire. It's you whom I desire. All the world can plainly see. You're the only one for me. I have told them in advance. They can't take up my romance. Living up to every vow. Oh, I'm keeping. Yes, I'm keeping. The Great Fats Waller. Excuse me one second.
What do y'all want to hear? Y'all want to hear something? Good to see you without your mask. You want to hear something, Miss LaDonna?
Okay. We have another very special request from our neighbors outside.
Yeah.
It's one by special request. This is by the great Louis Armstrong. Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast, this is La Vion Rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vion Rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. When you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be La Vion Rose.
And hold me fast, the magic spell you cast. This is love on roll. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I say love on roll. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sang from above.
Special request. Once again, we're honoring the birth date of the great composer and pianist and vocalist and entertainer, the great Fats Waller. But that's Mr. Steve Masakowski on guitar. That's Martin Masakowski on bass. And my name is Matt Lemmler. We're here every Fridays live from New Orleans from 6:30. With rotating musicians, but most of the time Steve is here most of the time, and Martin's here sometimes, and Dan's here almost every Friday, and that's Dan Carroll back there on drums. And Dan usually has some words of wisdom, and so it's about that time in the show for Dan to do a little talking. So what you got to say,
yeah, you're
Dan?
Right. Yeah, you're right. So there used to be a, I guess before the Chuck E. Cheese's chain, there was a place like that for kids called Showbiz Pizza. You guys remember that?
Yeah. Dude, we're not that old.
I remember
yeah.
Pizza.
Huh?
I remember the pizza part.
I still have some in my freezer.
Well, the animated, you know, band was a bunch of different animals playing the instruments, and the pianist was Fats. So I'm assuming that was after Fats Domino, maybe Fats Wall, I don't know, but that was just a little bit of thing I remembered while we were talking about that Al Capone story. But anyway, thank you guys for watching us. We appreciate you tuning in week after week to bring you this music. Last week we did Sidney Bechet, this week we did Fats, you know, picking artists. Because I guess it was his birthday today. Is it Fats' birthday, I guess?
Yes.
Yeah, so, but we love playing all this stuff. It's just a great treasure to keep this music going for you. And things are kind of starting to slowly open up around here in New Orleans. But we're still doing this live stream because, well, we like it. So thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you, Martin. Thank you, Steve, for playing again. And I always love working with you guys and Matt here week after week. And that's awesome. And then we've had some decent weather the last couple of weeks. It's been raining a lot, but today we had a break. We had a lot of folks outside, so we appreciate that too. If you know where Matt lives, you know, just show up. We've got chairs out here, but bring some chairs for yourself and tell some friends. And but anyway, so I was thinking about, well, a friend of mine, an acquaintance actually, I wouldn't call him a real friend, but we played a couple of gigs together, and just like acoustic folk and acoustic rock stuff. And so that's, I guess, as far as he knows me as. But the other day he saw me at a store, and he was trying to tell me about a friend of his, a pianist that died, and I didn't know who it was. And he's like, well, you know, you probably wouldn't know. He's like, jazz isn't your thing. And I was like, what? You know, it's like, what are you talking about? Jazz isn't my thing. I mean, like, I'm not like a jazz guy or whatever, but I never gave anybody the impression that I didn't like jazz. And it's just kind of a weird thing for him to say. And then I was like, well, What is that about? And it got me thinking about the impression we make on people, whether we know it or not. And people associate things with us based on what they've experienced with us. So that's kind of an important lesson for me to discover that. You know, I didn't even realize that this guy just put me in a box, and that was it as far as he was concerned. I was an acoustic rock kind of quiet drummer, and that's it. That's the extent of Dan. And I didn't like that box. So just be careful what you're showing to the world, right? You know, you're not even aware sometimes that your attitude and your behavior can affect people. Sometimes it's not in front of you. You know, it's like a pebble in a pond, you know? It's like the ripple effect is all directions. It's not just one direction, your intended direction. It affects everybody. Every action you do, every action any of us does, affects everybody else. And I think it's important to think about the wake that you're leaving in this world, you know, the ripples that you're leaving in this world, is something that's honorable, something that you can be proud of, something that you would never be ashamed of. You know, so that takes a little bit of thought, a little bit of discipline and choosing to live with a purpose and a direction, and hopefully inspire other people as we walk through this journey, and likewise be inspired by the other people that are walking in life with you and around you, whether they're strangers or not. There's no reason to be spouting off all this, all hatred and jealousy and envy and elitism. I mean, we're all learning this thing every day. This has never existed before. So who's the expert? None of us. We're all on the same level. So who has the right to say, oh, I know better than you? Nobody does. We're all doing this thing. We're discovering the new life, the new world, day in and day out. This time has never happened. So cherish that and honor yourselves and those around you. And be careful what you put out into the world, because people will associate you with that. But that's what I had to say today. So again, thank you very much for tuning in. We appreciate you. We love you. And we're going to play some more music. Thank you.
That's Dan Caro.
Oh wait, this is on a lighter note, because I so enjoy hearing Dan's talks. You know, so inspirational. You know, but all his talks, we've been talking a lot about Fats Waller and Fats Domino, and I'm trying to lose weight. I'm hoping I'm not going to inherit Fats Masakowski or whatever. But this is a little bit of New Orleans trivia. There was a really fantastic jazz saxophone player named Earl Turpentin, and he was kind of our resident John Coltrane. And his brother's name was Wilson Turpentin, better known as Willie T. And Earl wasn't particularly overweight. He had just a really big sound on the saxophone. So, you know, his nickname became not Fats, but just Fat. So when anybody referred to Fat, they knew they were talking about Earl Turpentin. So I just thought I'd throw that out there. That was Willie T. used to call him all the time, Fat. And then we were playing with him a lot, and we just started picking it up and just started calling him Fat. Not in a derogatory way, but in a respectful way. But he had just a really fat sound on the saxophone. Anyway, a little New Orleans trivia in case we have a test later on. You know.
Here's some more New Orleans trivia. When I was little, I used to go down to Bourbon Street, and was old enough to drive a gun in Bourbon Street, and I'd hear him sing this song, and actually doing research for Fats Waller, realized that Fats Waller did this song as well. This is entitled The Sheik of Araby, and they would always sing this song, and they'd be, I'm going to ask you guys to put the mics to your hand and be my chorus, if you don't mind, for when we play this song.
There's a break, it'd be like,
so anyway, they would sing this song on the Sheik of Araby, and if you're from New Orleans, you know what I'm talking about. So I'm going to say it's originally Fats Waller and Louis Prima would sing on the Sheik of Araby without no pants on, and then they got a little more risque, and they did on the Sheik of Araby without no drawers on. And for those that are not New Orleans, that's the undergarments. Like you put your, right. You put your clothes in the chest of drawers, right?
Chest of drawers.
Chest of drawers. That's where my drawers go, in the chest of drawers, and so we're gonna do three versions of this. We're gonna do the clean version without no pants on, and I'm gonna ask Steve and put your mic so you, when you're playing you can, it's a vocal technique, but I finally, you know, I was doing this song at the beginning of the lockdown all by myself, and. I never really did have anybody to sing the chorus part, and so we're gonna do three versions of this, and the third one is gonna be a surprise. But I hope you like it. This is I'm the Sheik of Araby.
And the intro is doo, 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 like a desert, like camels.
Here's the Sheik of Araby.
Desert wild and free. to his arms. Oh, I'm the Sheikh of Arabi, without no pants on. Your love belongs to me, without no pants on. At night when you're asleep, without no pants on. Into your tent I'll creep, without no pants on. The stars that shine above, without no pants on. Will light I wait to love, without no pants on. You'll rule this land with me, without no pants on. I'm the Sheikh of Arabi. One more time. I'm the Sheikh of Arabi, without no drawers on. Your love belongs to me, without no drawers on. At night when you're asleep, without no drawers on. Into your tent I'll creep, without no drawers on. The stars that shine above, without no drawers on. Will light with way to love, without no drawers on. You rule this land with me. I'm the Sheikh of Arabi. One more time. I'm the Sheikh of Arabi, without no mask on. Your love belongs to me, without no mask on. At night when you're asleep, without no mask on. Into your tent I'll creep, without no mask on. The stars that shine above, without no mask on. Your light away to love, without no mask on. You rule this land with me, without no mask on. I'm the Sheikh of Arabi. Gone into your tent, I'll creep, without no mask on. The stars that shine above,
without no mask on.
Will light your way to love,
without no mask on.
You rule this land with me,
without no mask on.
I'm the Sheikh of Arabi.
some New Orleans music for you, the Sheik of Araby. We also have another musician we generally pay homage to, the great Danny Barker. This is one he wrote. This is from Save the Bones for Henry Jones, and I think the great Nat King Cole made this famous. Supper. We'll eat some food that's red. Now at the head of the table, I'll place Brother Henry's chair. Invite all the local big dogs who laugh and talk and eat. But we'll save the bones Henry Jones, 'cause Henry don't eat no meat. Today I'll go to market and buy a lot of fish that will thrill Brother Henry, because that's his special dish. Get a large can of molasses, something sweet, but we'll save the bones for Henry Jones, 'cause he don't eat no meat. Old Henry, he's not a drinker, rarely takes a sip. He don't need a napkin, 'cause the thing started off with short ribs, then they finished up with steak. When the feast was over, old Brother Henry just kept his seat, and we served the bones for Henry Jones, 'cause Henry don't eat no. Thank you.
thrill, Brother Henry, because that's a special dish. Get a large can of molasses, so we'll have something sweet. But we'll save the bones for Henry Jones, 'cause he don't eat no meat. Drinker rarely takes a sip. He don't need a napkin, 'cause the things he eats don't drip. 'Cause one day we had a banquet, it really was a bang. Oh, they started off with short ribs, then they finished up with steak. When the feast was over, Brother Henry just kept his seat and would serve those bones to Henry Jones. Henry Jones don't eat no meat, and he don't beat me.
Great Danny Barker. Oh, thank you very much. Once again, that's Steve Masakowski on guitar, Martin Masakowski on bass, Dan Caro on drums, and my name is Matt Lemmler, and we'd like to close our Live from New Orleans show with the great Dale Evans composition titled Happy Trails. Sing a song and bring home sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Say good night. Good night, y'all.